You'll stop people. It's K Blaze. We're back on Little Big Planet. Where we left off, yes, we just got to the wedding. Damn, I didn't know we did that. Just, you know, there will be another episode of me going back doing these ones, so do not worry. But for now, the wedding reception. Help Frida live happily ever after. Okay, cool. Calavera. I've heard of that somewhere. I didn't watch it, but I feel like it's from that, somewhere in that movie Coco. Frida has worked so hard to create this beautiful wedding reception, but the groom, Don Lu, has gone missing. Okay. Ooh, I didn't see the spikes down there. Wrong way! Shit! Oh, okay. We good. I didn't know it bounced like that. Let's just do it this way for... Oh, this music, I like this. It's very funky. Can I grab? Oh, I just bounced. Ooh, okay, I aimed that one. I'm doing the right thing though, okay. Can I get those? Thank you. Okay. Ooh, no. Okay. Can I not stand on that? Can I not stand on that, really? Hold on. There we go. Let's get up there, I don't even know how. How do you get up there? I don't know, I guess I'll figure it out at some point. What was that noise? Is that him screaming? Do we have whatever it is? No. Isn't that, is it? Please say it isn't. I think it is. No? No, it's not. We'll get it in the future, I guess. This is cool. Very, very cool. Oh no! I didn't want to do that. Oh, I missed. Okay, that's fine. It just dropped. Please, it didn't go anywhere. Nice. Ooh. Is that something in there? Something is in there. To the left. Ah! What the hell? It pranked me. There's something underneath. I don't know how to get there. I'm not trying to get it like a high score. I just want to get like all of the items and stuff. Oh, shit. Wait, does that swing it around? Oh, wait, it's a button. Oh, that's just passing me up, okay. Okay, let me go back here. Oh, wait, I could die. Yeah, let's get that one. Let's get this one so we actually get onto there. They just break, okay. Oh, very nice. Very, very nice. Oh, that was close, I didn't see that. What is that? What was that upper switch over there? That was there. Oh, please say it was on that one from earlier. I'd hate for that to be one earlier. We've got time to see down there, okay. Ooh. Hold on, let me get that up there. No. Up, 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 thank you. Okay, nice. One more time, please. Nice. Oh, it's that thing. Okay, that's cool. Okay. Alright, let's see how we do this. Okay. So I have to like pull down far on this one. Then, okay, how far does it go though? Let's go like here. This is hard. Whoa, I'm way too far for this. Give me a sec. I don't know, yeah, I'm leaving this one, I can't. I might try again later, but right now. Ugh, no way. Okay. Ooh, thank you. Whoa! Neat objects, nice. Okay. Very nice, very nice. Oh, that was quick. Something up there as well. Bro, I just realized I'm going through the wedding reception. Or was it called like the shit? I don't know what it's called, but like the ceremony. Okay. Oh. Okay. Ooh, okay, that was first. You got this. Nice. Ooh, and he jumped off. Nice. Okay, I can make this back. Okay. The normal way. I wonder if I could just jump that high before. Let's not forget about what's back here. Anything up here? Probably. Yep. I probably could have just jumped all the way up there, you know. Like, you bounce so far if you time it right. I'm probably stupid leaving that. Okay, who's this? Stuff. It did say 63, but it feels like a lot more. Maybe because they're all bunched together. Oh, please find my beloved Don Lu. I heard he was underground in the dark crypts. Where is he? I'm sorry, Frida. I'll find him for you. I'll find your man. Okay, Blazed. On a mission. Are you serious? 8% is not bad. 8% is not bad. We'll take it though. We'll take it. Whoa, you see that? Bruh, I missed two? Maybe I've got an ace or something. Okay, I'll try that again later, but I've got to find them too, definitely. But let's get into the darkness. What did you say? 6:30 a.m. I don't remember the whole thing, but... Ooh, it's dark. Is this Frida? This is Don Lee's faithful dog. He carries a light and will follow you to illuminate your path, or even give you a ride if you have his back.
Okay.
Oh, it literally does follow me. Okay, so I can't like lose it unless it like drops or anything. Hopefully not. Gosh, I was close. Like if I'm patient, I can't die. That's really, that's what it is. Forager. Ooh. I don't know what that is. Maybe it's like 20% of. Wait, go forward. 25% of like stuff you can get. I don't know. I hate this. Oh, idiots! Can you get here? I don't know where I am. Oh, okay. He just can't come down. Damn! Can you get through there? Okay. It should have been an easy, like, ace. I'm so stupid. It wouldn't matter because I would have died there anyway. Oh my gosh. I've got to, like, start being super careful. Those things in the walls are scary. What the hell? How do I get up there then? How do I get up there then? Oh, I am stupid, okay. It was like a two-way switch and I could just... Don't die. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Bro, is that an alien? What is going on? Oh! You bitch. What? Dude, that's unfair. That was so dumb, making me think I can jump between them. Wait. Ooh, nice. I think I'm up there. Okay. Go, please. How does one do that? Oh! Oh! The goat! Come back to me. Nice. Okay, just don't touch those. Let's get across. I would have like really tried for more aces. Oh, it drags along, okay. Nice. Okay. A little soft there as well, I didn't even catch that. Something behind. I just burned. Okay, that's awesome. Well, in fact, nothing behind. Are you the rescue party? I got lost and took off the walk another step. Grab hold of me and take me back to my darling Frida. So this is Don Lu. How do I get you back? And there's a time suit up there. Let's see how hard it is. Alright, we're gonna ignore that. And not do that again. Shit. Can I stop hitting that, please? Okay. I don't know how I'm bringing you, though. That's the thing. Oh, okay. Come on, Don Lu. Oh. And there's another times two. I don't know how to get up there. Let's go, Don Lu. The times two are more in my brain right now. Oh, shoot. I didn't even see that. The spikes there. I'm trying to make sure you go through. I'll see the other side. Okay. What's here? I do. What do I get? Okay. Some stuff. Different costumes. We'll check them out. Concrete Frida's finally lost it. She's on the rampage with a Skulldozer. Bruh. Relax. Oh, god damn, Frida. Oh, I shouldn't have gone back there. Dude! I guess I should have expected that, who knows. Jeez. That was fun, or something. 78. That was a loss I missed that one, but it's fine. It's more than fine. Okay, seems like we've got one more. I'd assume this will be the last one. We'll leave the last one for next episode. Next episode, I know what we'll do. We'll go back, try and find those two. And if we don't, then damn. And then we'll do Skulldozer, and then Bubble Labyrinth. And then maybe if there is a next one, that'll be the episode after that. So yeah, that was nice. That was a fun two episodes, or fun two levels I should say. Let's see what else. Oh yes, I gotta have these. These look sick. Yeah, like that. Does that look right? Yeah, that's nice. Alright, that's it for decorating. And that is it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed playing through the first two levels of Frida's Wedding, trying to find Don Lu. Frida's on a rampage, going crazy. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share to people, all of that stuff. Cable out. We'll be right back.